Hey guys, so I'm gonna give you a quick tutorial on squats. If you are working on your squat progression but the weight's a little bit heavy, here's a great way to graduate just a little bit more slowly. Use a preset body weight bar. This bar is 18 pounds. Often they're 22, 24 pounds. Generally, they are less weight than your standard Olympic bar, which is 45 pounds. So Jill is a newbie to squats and she's the perfect model for this. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the bar in front of you, overhand grip, at your thighs. Then what you want to do is you just want to kind of take a little bit of a bounce, lift up and bring it back behind your shoulders. Good. Find a comfortable position for your hands. Separate your feet shoulder width distance apart. Open your toes a hair. Good. Soften your knees. Then think about the hips reaching back first. And go ahead and sit down. Yep. Drop down. Keep your chest up. Stand straight up. Continue and do that again. So you want to reach back into your hips but keep your chest up. Only go as low as it feels right for you. I do like the depth that she's going. She was really struggling with doing squats with the full 45-pound bar. Now that we dropped the weight, she's perfect. How do you